Trump war on mail-in voting. Who thinks this is like a good idea from Donald Trump's own political standpoint?
A lot of Democrats want to vote by mail because of COVID. And the question is, like, is it actually going to work for Democrats? Some of them are saying we're walking into a trap.
And it's bad for democracy, but probably works for Donald Trump.
Well, I think it's having just the opposite effect. I think this may be the best get-out-the-vote mechanism ever for the Democrats, having Donald Trump waving the flag of trying to rig the election.
It's like the rule of thumb has always been that Republicans do better on the mail-in vote. And this is the first time I've ever had anybody who's been a prominent Republican who seemed to be campaigning against a form of voting that has always historically favored his party. I find that the odd part about this.
Especially during COVID, because traditionally most of the Republican voters are older voters, and it's older voters who are concerned about COVID.
That's a big chunk of Republican vote that might just be like, you know what, I'm gonna stay home.
Is anybody really gonna stay home?
One way or the other, they're gonna crawl over broken glass, whether it's crawl to mail it in or crawl to do it in person. Everybody's voting.